Damilola Babalola, Mr. University Africa 2016.
Oh, fantastic. I'm glad to see you. You look amazing.
Thank you very much.
Okay, tell me, how do you feel about winning?
What you want?
I feel so good. There's been a platform that's been pushing me forward and forward and forward, and that's been building me up.
Now you're here for this event, Mr. ID Nigeria 2017. Tell us who you have in mind.
I came here to learn, and I came here to have fun, basically, and the best man wins.
Okay, still on the red carpet, I'm Mr. ID Nigeria 2017. I've got this elegantly dressed lady with me. I must say, I'm feeling so inferior right now. Yes, I am.
I love that dress.
Oh, thank you. I know that's just that ring. Do I take that way?
I actually really like it. Like, I generally don't like it that way, but this is just done right. I love it.
Okay, thank you. I think that's a compliment then. Okay, so you're with Fashion Unlocker. What is Fashion Unlocker all about?
So Fashion Unlocker is basically, literally means fashion police. But you know, localized, back, we're bringing it back home. We're talking about our own kind of fashion, not Nicki Minaj or Kim Kardashian. So we're talking about our own kind of fashion.
Okay, so what are you guys doing? Are you guys throwing shades and correcting
the... Shades is being thrown everywhere. Every opportunity to throw shades, just fling it. Just sprinkle it, be like, throw it in there.
And if I was there, would you guys throw shades at me?
No, we won't throw shades. Like, everybody said the same thing. Like, we love your dress. Like I said, yes. I don't like this outfit, but this is done.
Properly. Thank you.
Elegant, perfect for this place.
Thank you very much.
The switch. You're from the 70s, but I'm a 90s bitch.
Honestly, no, I don't.
So, you just have to enjoy yourself?
Yes, and let the best contestant win.
Okay, what is the real criteria for the best contestant that you think it is?
Brains.
Brains.
Yeah, good looks, of course. The whole mantle and all. No, but brains, you know, it's not all about the looks. It's also about something upstairs, because you get to represent the brand and you get, yes, you get to speak on behalf of the brand, so brains has to be there, yes.
Okay. Yeah. Thank you very much, Mr. University.
Hello.
Hello, how you doing?
I'm good, and you?
You look fabulous.
I got time while she got freedom. Thank you, I was about to say that.
Darling, honestly, as a matter of fact, you look so dashing. I love what you look like, honestly.
Really?
Yeah.
Thank you. I'm not sure like your outfit, very tight.
Thank you so much. I have to do this because I just want to do this.
Thanks. So you're one of the judges for tonight. Can we get to meet you your name?
Well, what a way, she's no trouble sleeping. Yes, that I'm one of the judges right now. And,
Happy Easter and welcome to Mr. IU Nigeria 2017 Red Carpet. How are you doing?
Yeah, I'm good. Thank you very much. Good evening.
Okay, can we get to know your name?
Yeah, my name is Olofinife Oluwa John.
Okay. So what are you doing at Mr. Ideal Nigeria 2017?
Yeah, I'm the official stylist of Mr. Ideal Nigeria with my brand name, Bill Signature. So I've been working behind stage all evening.
You mean all those wonderful outfits you've seen them on stage with? You are the brain. Interesting.
Yeah.
You got really creative and trending looking clothes, I must say.
Yeah, all thanks to House of Twitch though for this privilege.
Oh, thank you so much. So what is your pick for Mr. Ideal Nigeria? Do you have anyone you've written to win?
No, I'll be partial saying that, but I wish all of them the best.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you very much for doing a wonderful job with the styling.
All right, thank you very much. Peace out. Yeah.
May it be an evening star shines down upon you. May it be when darkness falls.
The words I can use to describe it haven't been invented in the dictionary yet. It is indescribable, but I'm so excited. Like, I'm so happy.
Great. Yeah, he's quite happy. Okay, what is your next move after Mr. Ideal?
My next move would be to immerse myself fully into House of Twitch, into Mr. Ideal Nigeria brand, to keep on promoting it as much as I can and as much as it's required of me.
Okay. Great job you did out there. I'm so happy for you. Congratulations once again.
Thank you.
Okay, here is the end of the show. Signing out now. Peace.